I know it's like the sugars and glucose and powerhouse of the cell and stuff.
Powerhouse of the cell.
I love how that comes up every time.
It's the... that... Only twice now!
Mitochondria.
Yeah.
Chaim doesn't know about the powerhouse of the cell incident. he's gonna have to go back and listen to session 3.
Oh dear.
So good. So good, guys.
Oh dear. So what be happening now?
So what was the third category?
Video base logs.
Research.
Yeah, video logs. Let's review those.
All deleted.
Son of a bitch. You just don't want to spend time.
He's got fast.
No, I actually had stuff, but you guys didn't take him down beforehand.
Sorry.
That's okay. I
didn't realize
that he was going to do that.
His computer would be like part of him. I thought I could knock him away from it. It's like Drove.
I know. It was a good idea.
Well, we didn't know that it was like on him too.
Oh, I know. Yeah. I know.
So let's go interrogate asshole numero one.
So are you going to heal him first?
I want to explore the rest of the map.
Well, we can't just leave him unconscious either.
Well, yeah, but you guys do
we
what you
totally
want.
Totally wake him up. He doesn't have to be healed to wake up. This is torture, man. He doesn't have to be healthy.
You should see what allies he has. Does he have other allies in the computer like that we can
track
down?
Yeah, you can
down?
Zap him. We get all kinds of ways to torture somebody.
There's lots of things we can do.
I was talking about figuring out whether or not the pods, if you chop off a finger, if the pod, like, replaces the finger. I am awful.
Just the look on its face.
I know, it's like...
I kind of like
about
it.
Earlier you said if you
I
chop off the finger
the
and put the finger
out to
in.
The part of regeneration.
Wait, so. Say that again?
I was thinking if the pods had the capability of regeneration.
Yeah. Well, that's a smart way of saying it. I'm not smart. So both in-game and in real life.
So I heard you want to look up to see if he had allies.
Yeah. And I want to explore the...
You wanted to explore, and you guys did plan on torturing him. Were those like the three main things? If you look through the computer... A short, brief search says that he's only really befriended one person. Mainly because he's too dumb to realize what's going on. But he kind of appreciates the simplicity of the man's thoughts.
Is it Bouncing Boy?
It's Bouncing Boy.
I was going to say, what happened to Bouncing Boy? I was like, oh shit.
Fuck Bouncing Boy.
Well, he's still in the base. Yeah, he's upstairs in the base.
He's upstairs in the base.
Oh, yeah, the floor above.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you going? How are you going to torture him? Are you going to heal him? Are you going to torture him the way he is?
We can heal him and torture him.
Well,
him
is he dying? Like
a nasty
he's
cycle until he coughs it out.
He is incapacitated to the point of near death.
Fine. Put him in the fucking healing box.
Probably should heal him up a little bit because he doesn't he have like a electrified. Dagger in his chest or something.
He did until Kaim like ripped those out of him. He literally got stuck with electrified daggers and then had them removed.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he's probably just bleeding out now.
We did that Chrono Trigger combo attack.
Yep. So I'm assuming that you all are gonna be there for the thing.
Beautiful. Gotta keep this dude in check.
Well, maybe.
I'm going to stand in the doorway.
Okay.
Blubber Boy is still upstairs in the kitchen.
Indeed. All right. So you throw him into a pod and heal him up. Before you throw him in, are you going to do anything about him?
Should we bind him? Maybe bind him? I don't know.
Chop off an arm and a leg.
We have some.
See how it works.
Would he bleed out?
It probably. If you do it before he's in the pod, he will die. If he's near death, he will die. Dies. I would just tie him up.
I was thinking remove all his equipment.
Oh, that too. Yeah.
Yeah, that's another good thing to do.
So let's take off all the equipment.
I wasn't even thinking about his equipment. That's like electrified onto his skin.
I was waiting to see if someone would remove his power suit.
Yeah, let's take off all that equipment and we'll put a bag on his head.
I was about to offer if someone would like to spend a PowerPoint for GM advice.
Nope. No, I got that one. We're going to take that off and we're going to put a bag on his head.
I guess he's just a normal dude if we just take off the power suit and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Just a normal, highly intelligent
person.
Oh, really?
He doesn't have any abilities.
No superpowers.
You're a normal, highly intelligent person. Uh-huh.
He's like not Iron Man. He's just a normal dude with a lot of money.
Hey, and you give him a fingernail and he could probably build a giant robot with it.
Probably.
Okay, so remove equipment, put bag on head, put in pod.
And tied up. I heard tied up in there.
Yeah.
Too,
sure.
Okay.
I'm going to laugh so hard if it, like, fuses the bag to his face.
Wait, should we inspect this chamber for putting him in first? Make sure you...
They used it while you were inspecting the outside corridor.
Like, I'm thinking it's going to happen here.
I don't know.
Will it repair my stuffed animals? Oh, I guess it won't, since it didn't repair my sweatshirt.
I'm just being paranoid.
It's okay. Fucking let's bake him. Let's go. Shake and bake.
You do so, and you as you reopen the tube, you can hear him screaming, you know, let me out.
Oh, I thought like in pain. Ah, the bag, it's a part of my face.
It's not a microwave.
No, that's why I was like, oh shit.
Totally that episode from Doctor Who where all the kids have the fused gas masks to their faces.
God. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a little creepy.
I have not.
Moving on.
Are you my mummy?
What?
I have not seen Doctor Who, so.
You should watch that episode. It's fucked up.
That sounds pretty fucked up, man.
Not selling it.
Yeah, I'm like, I have to watch that and the Weeping Angels one.
Oh, there's a lot of Weeping Angels.
Oh, the Weeping Angels. Yeah, there's.
Oh, is there?
There's
oh,
a
that's
kind of
lame.
They're all fucked up. They're terrifying. Every one of them.
Oh, really? They just every appear? Like, I don't even know the con.
Like going through graveyards. I am terrified of graveyards for the specific reason. Weeping Angels.
I don't even know the concept of Doctor Who. Like, it's alternate universes, I guess. I don't really know. So
we'll talk about that later.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to have to get me some Netflix.
So how are you guys going to interrogate him?
First, we're going to say, shut the fuck up. You're going to tell me what I want to know, or this ion cannon's going to take your nuts off.
He becomes quiet.
Good.
What did he do with his suit?
I don't care. We threw it in the trash. I don't give a shit at this point.
I want to...
Actually, it's probably on the floor next to him. You can go play in it all you want.
Okay. Is there any parts of it that I can, like, use?
I don't know.
You are not very intelligent with high-end technology.
Yeah.
I thought you were just going to leave it. You're not very intelligent. I thought you were just going to leave it there.
I already said...
Damn!
Can I propose an idea for torture?
Go for it.
Go for it.
Okay, so this is what we do.
Death
okay,
by a thousand cuts.
This is better. We've got this this chamber, right? So we tie him down to the chamber. And then we find like two sticks, two poles, two rods, something, and some string, and then like, then it doesn't matter what else. And what we do here is we're gonna put his balls in between these sticks, so his balls is like.
Oh my God, are we gonna Casino Royale him?
And then we beat him. We beat him.
Oh my God. We should totally Casino Royale him.
Heal him and do it and heal him and do it and heal him until he tells us what he wants.
How about we ask a question first?
I don't think there's anything worse.
Well,
you don't need to give him the option to not like die.
Could,
that's usually how torture works.
He could be standing there describing the torture, which will probably put the fear.
Oh yeah,
of...
he's totally hearing you say this.
Okay, so now heard this, would you like to answer any and all questions that I have?
I'm gonna point and be like, he mad.
I can't see you. He has a black bag over his head.
Oh, that's true. Well, I
asked him a question. What does he respond with, sir?
What do you want to know?
Why is Kaim here?
Research.
What kind of research?
Research for the FIF.
You're going to have to be more specific real fast, or your nuts are going to come off real fast.
They're doing research on the Speed Force.
Okay, and what does that do?
We're not quite sure. That was why we were researching it.
He's very like...
What have you learned so far? If you say fucking classified, your nuts go bye-bye.
It has the possibility of manipulating time itself.
Dun, in which direction?
Why would you need to manipulate spices?
I was trying to think of a Scarborough Fair reference for that, and I couldn't quick enough. There was a question in there, right?
In which directions?
Either.
Were you successful?
No.
How long has Kaim been here?
In this facility.
We'll go with how long has he been a popsicle?
As far as I'm aware, 5 years.
Okay.
Where is he from?
Dude, you're going to need to get your clocks reset, man. It's been a while.
Hey, Kaim, where are you from?
I'm from Planet Cabal.
From where?
The Planet Cabal.
Cabal. You're an alien?
Yes.
Wait, are aliens a thing in this world just in general?
Absolutely.
Okay, never
anything
mind.
Goes, Caro.
I don't know. I mean, trolls aren't an accepted part of society, so... I don't know.
All right, Kaim, is there any other questions that you desire to ask of this man?
Does he know anything of the biologists I originally came to Earth looking for?
What biologist?
The one that set out for a cure for
the thing that I have.
The, what do you call it? There's a word for it. The
leukemia. Cancer.
The disease that set off civil war on my homeworld.
I did not know. You're the only one I've ever met.
No.
Well, does anybody else have any more questions?
Who's your contact in the FIA?
Good call.
Do you know my dad?
Didn't answer the first question.
I'm going to interrupt, though, because I remember him talking about the FIF.
Who's your father?
You know what? We never actually discussed a name for him. none of our dads have names.
You can be William.
But all
Philip
of them
Luster.
Are stupidly important.
I know, right?
Mine's not.
I'm trying to think if
yeah,
I actually
Wally's the only
it.
One. Wally is like a mama's boy. The other two of you are daddy's kid children, and no one named their parents.
Well, some of us don't have a mom.
Hey, I'm on the opposite end of that.
I can't remember if I wrote his name. That's why I was like... It's been a while since I've looked at my own...
Do you want me to give him a name?
Sure. I mean, I have a last name that I use, so...
Rupert.
Dr. Dick.
We're going to say it's Marcus.
Okay.
You get Marcus or Arden?
Ooh.
Arden?
A-R-D-E-N. Arden.
I know how that's spelled. I will go with Marcus.
Okay. That name is not familiar, but I may have crossed him.
You're going to have to be more specific as
yeah,
to where
kinda
you
like...
crossed him.
When and where and...
What, where, when, why?
Yeah. Someone might have to walk me out of this room. Casino Royale might get a little burny.
All of my research is over on Terra Volta. That's where I contact the FIF. Or I should say they contact me.
You can give me an exact address as to where this is.
I cannot.
I'm going to power up my ion cannon in the loudest possible setting that it has right next to his head. Are you sure you can't do that?
I was willing to die to delete the information. Do you think I'm not willing to die now?
Okay, I'm going to zap his nuts.
Okay.
Like, off? You
completely, like, obliterate them?
They're gonna be gone.
What? I thought we were gonna beat him and then... And then heal him.
We have the, he's in the healing pot.
Obliterates his genitalia.
Yeah, how but if we... Now? Oh, wow. Okay. What if...
He passes out from the pain.
All right. Michael, shake and bake again.
Okay. You bring him back. It does not regenerate them.
That's why I was like,
That's why we don't want to blow them off.
Well,
that's why I was like, I thought we were going to injure him and then re-heal him.
Meh. Well, is he awake now, though?
Yes. We're going to assume that a couple minutes pass forward.
Oh, would you like to keep the rest of your appendages?
I expect I'll die either way.
You don't know that. All right, I'm gonna slowly heat up the ion cannon just so it's hot enough to start burning flesh and start digging it into his thigh.
Holy fuck. Okay. This is getting dark, man.
This can stop any time, sir.
He screams and continues to scream until you either pull it away or he passes out. I'll let you make the choice.
I'm gonna pull it away.
Okay. He's gasping for air.
In his plastic bag?
Yeah, like a dark mask.
Somebody get a pail of water. We're going to need this.
Oh, no.
At super speed. To the sink.
To the sink.
Thunderhead, go!
Here's water.
Cup of water, ho!
Ho, water.
Cup of water, ho!
I'm going to ask you again, where is it that you meet them?
Terrible to the factory. Yeah, we're gonna
be factory. And where is this factory?
Terrible to all things go through one factory.
Good.
Oh,
you get
Jesus.
To live for a few more minutes. So why was your research in fact nope. GG, hang on a second. Brain, lost ordering. Trying to get more information. You might be able to help me phrase the question better since I missed some things about the getting more information on the research he was doing.
Yep.
On like the shit about me.
Okay. I'm
trying to figure out how to phrase that actual question
okay. So
that is useful.
Phrase it and I'll help you remanipulate it.
Why wasn't your research mature enough on Master Dr. Filibuster's child?
It was still new technology at the time. Why?
But the child had nothing to lose.
I would not be willing to be the one that killed a child.
But you did by doing nothing.
The child dies because of an event, that's one thing. If I'm the one that brings about the death of a child, that's totally different.
So where is this research now, in terms of...
The nanotech?
Yes.
Well, you're using it. And he kind of looks down at the pod.
Hmm.
Neat, I say.
Fucking cure out of nowhere.
Well, you know what? I'm going to actually wander around, like...
Okay.
Like, I want to see... Oh, sorry.
That's
I want to
see...
That's
what's
a wall.
Like... Shut up!
Let me drop Bear through it.
Well, we could always use a new skylight.
You could always renovate.
What's this?
Like, the stairs don't go anywhere. That was the...
That's the stairs down that he didn't get to expand yet.
This is the stairs down?
Yeah.
It's
to a third floor that he doesn't have access to yet.
He doesn't have access to?
It's rubble.
Oh, okay.
He was planning on building further. He basically, the two layers that you have right now was extensive work that he did with himself and the robots to reach that point.
Oh, okay. I'm just looking around to see what else is around.
Trying to think of the other useful information.
What
oh, yeah. Who's your contact inside the FIF?
They contacted me.
Who do you deal with? They must have a name of some
degree.
They
probably don't give him a name.
He's a super agent name.
A super agent name?
Secret
Secret Agent Man.
Something. They gotta have something to have a conversation.
He's not gonna tell you that. I won't tell you.
Ever?
He's just saying it. I won't tell you.
Okay, so we're gonna sizzle the other leg for a little bit.
He'll pass out from that one.
That's fine.
Okay.
So I'll take it off and we'll wait for him to wake up. We won't shake and bake this time.
Okay. That'll take a little bit.
Okay. I got all day.
He comes to again. And he leans forward as he comes out. He kind of like turns. And he's like, oh.
So who's the name of your contact in the FIF?
Yo mama. Sorry.
I won't say.
Okay, we'll go for right arm.
As you go and reach forward for the right arm, you hear something snap inside of the machine.
Fuck.
And when you hear that snap, you see sparks and you see him electrocute himself.
Fucker. Well, he's dead. All right.
Can we try taking him out?
Let's shake and bake him. Or is the pod fucked? The pod's fucked. Let's move him to a different pod and shake and bake.
Okay.
Is he still alive?
He's dead, but he might unshaken. The shaken bake may.
I highly doubt it will bring him back to life.
Wait. Wally has electricity. It can defib him.
Or does he just defibbed himself to death?
The electricity works both ways.
Oh, goodness. Do any of us have medic training?
Wally can defib him.
Shall you defib him, sir?
Because I would consider him, like, dying seconds from dead. So we're going to say that Wally has a single chance to defib him.
Defib.
Let me just real quick look at Wally's defib.
He has a defib skill.
It's really spooky, like, dark game.
Not enough.
Wow.
Not enough to defib him?
Wally, it's actually not the defib that Wally uses. Wally, would you like to explain how this cool new power of yours works? Would you like me to explain why this is actually useful for this situation?
Go for it.
Okay, so he has a defib. This guy's not dead. A defib's not going to work. Defib tries to like boost from the dead to do so. Yeah, however, in the same ability, Pika is able to actually heal if the damage dealt was through electricity.
Oh.
Which is what Wally just rolled. Basically, he has to roll an electricity control check.
Oh, neat.
Based on how many successes he has over 10, he heals points from the person that he's trying to heal. Basically, he like kind of reverses the electric damage and pulls it into himself. However, the extensiveness that it would seem like he didn't do that much, but the just sheer volume of electricity that went through Dr. Richards was more than he rolled. He would have had to have actually gotten two more successes to have saved him.
Wow.
Well, it is a big giant vat of like nano goo and
stuff.
That
controls billions of nanites at a time to heal you in seconds, if not minutes, based on the near-death experience of you. Yes.
Power.
Unlimited power.
Oh, well, he's dead. GG.
In the end,
robot,
I guess he
clean
still
this up.
In the end, I guess he still didn't put up a whole lot of resistance.
Son of a bitch.
Wow.
That was actually pretty good. I'll give you that one.
Holy shit.
That one actually made sense.
Oh, no.
He says this after attempting to defib him back to life.
Yep.
All right. How many hero points do you have right now?
4, I think. I think I have 4.
God, and now it's 5.
I had 5 and I used 1.
I know.
Jeeves, clean this up.
Apparently, I need to start using hero points because I have a lot for some reason.
Okay, so
for rerolls.
I don't know why I have so many.
So one thing you guys got to keep in mind is like, in general, I tend to be a more gracious DM. I want you to spend them. I'm going to throw you into situations where I expect you to spend them. It's kind of freely. Because realistically, as long as you're playing very in character, by the way, Foxy, you get one, for paying strict attention to your background and trying to find out more about your father.
Sweet.
Not
for being a stone cold killer.
No, you don't get any for that. But anyways,
that was fucking hardcore though.
you guys had a very dark session tonight. It was fantastic. I'm actually gonna call it there. Because it is 12:12.
This will get worse.
Can I just tell the robot to clean things up?
Absolutely. Robot totally listens right now.
What does he do with the body?
You don't know.
I don't give a shit.
Let it hit the floor.
Oh my god. Let me just go back to high school right now.
That was really awful. Don't give me a
hero
point.
That was fantastic.
Don't give me a hero point for that.
No.
Ooh, what?
I rocked out to a lot of World of Warcraft PvP to that song.
Did you not understand that?
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Yeah, I know that song.
Maybe something like that.
That's why I had to like add a little bit of emphasis. I wasn't sure if you guys would understand it.
I get all the shit puns. All
right, so let's go ahead and wrap it up and let the viewers and whatnot go about their way, and then we'll talk more about like how I view like hero points and shit like that, so you guys kind of understand it, because I don't want you to be hoarders with it.
I am being kind of a hoarder with it though.
I know. That's why I'm going to clarify it.
I know. Okay.
I got one.
All right, yay. Everybody. We're going to turn off the stream now. Say bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.